got up at the ass crack of dawn. Car is packed. You probably can't see that at all. I got a big ass backpack on. And we're off.
Sorry.
Do you want me to sit in the middle?
Yeah, preferably, because... Amanda, can you get your green bag out of here?
What?
This is hella green then bag.
Just, yeah, she'll get in the other way. There's two doors.
Locked, that's why.
No, it's not locked.
Yeah, I just tried to open it. It's locked. This side.
No, my dad literally just unlocked it. You must have done it like right before he unlocked it. Got a pool here. Got a little spot over there to sit. And then you come over here. And this is out here. This is called Silly Creek. Sorry about the wind if you guys can hear. So this is Silly Creek here. I think this right here. And then it goes out into the ocean back there. So this is our room here. I'll stand in like the corner over here. It's like a decent size. The bed is ginormous.
Represent.
day two here in Turks and Caicos. We were so exhausted last night that I forgot to say goodbye to the vlog. But I think I'm gonna make this like a two-part vlog. So let's go outside. Check it out.
A watermelon.
I'll show you where it was growing, but like, that's a straight up watermelon from
the
yard.
We weren't sure if it was ready because it's smaller than most watermelons, but then again, it's
smaller. It's huge.
Yeah, but it's smaller.
Okay, so I was down sunbathing and relaxing at the dock, and I come up and there's like Alice picking a watermelon off of the ground. Like, it was legit just like hanging there. I mean, hanging out there, not like hanging there.
Papaya!
Here we go. It's kind of like oozing stuff.
You got it? Did you just ask if you can eat the skin of papaya?
Yeah.
No, you can't. It's like mango skin from the cold. I mean, you could if you really, really wanted to.
Okay, yep, not eating that one.
Tastes like puke.
Yeah. Smells very sweet. Yeah, maybe it is vanilla. No. No, this is not what it looks like. It's similar. That's not at all what this looks like.
We are going to go to... I think we're going to go to some touristy spot now. And check it out. Check out some beaches that we can go to tomorrow. What do you say about that? Want to get out of bed?
Not really.
Well, you have to get out of bed.
What kind of
Where?
Is that on the steel shelf?
Where?
Right there.
You wanna go get it? Wait, where are you seeing this?
Oh my god. See those leaves hanging underneath there?
You thought those were papayas?
Yeah, I did. I just bought coconut rum. I'm 20 years old, but I look like I'm 16, so I'm surprised I wasn't carded.
This one?
Yeah, I already drank some of that. Wanna give Amanda some?
Mmm.
Thank you.
Snapper, some salsa, some avo. Say goodnight to the vlog.
Goodnight.
Alright guys, we're going to bed now. It's, what time is it?
8:59.
It's 8:59 and we're going to bed right now. And I'm going to end this vlog here. I hope that you guys have enjoyed the vlog and I'm going to put out some more of this week while we're gone. And yeah. Subscribe, like, thumbs up. All those things, and I'll see you guys in the next one.